I recruit people. Yes. Because it's not the best. Yeah. You work and work and work and work, you don't have money. But you know what happened? When I got in Global, everything changed. My life transformed. My family became happier. I started making money. And you know what? I became a millionaire. Yeah. And I became a millionaire in 3 months. In the 3 months, I became a millionaire. I joined the millionaire cycle. It's something I have never done before. I've worked for many years in my company, my former company. I didn't join the millionaire cycle. But one thing I want to say to you, if I can do it, you can do better. Yeah. If you don't see it, if you don't believe in it, you know what? Some of us, we've got sight. You know what is sight? The ability to see. Yes, some of us see with the eyes. But you know what? I saw with my heart. If you don't see it in your heart, if you don't believe in it, it can never be.
Yes.
When this opportunity came my way, I had no money. I couldn't do one global package. I was sad. But I said to myself, I will never miss Alliance Emotion Global. So I went home, I talked to my wife, I said, honey, I'm going to sell that car. Because I had a small car. And my wife said, what? Sell this car? What? Hey, the women, the ladies, you know, women, they love comforts. They love good things. She doesn't want me to sell the car. But I said to her, look, I've seen a good business. And she said, what? I said, in Global. I said, no, but you have to be careful. You have to take it easy. You can't sell that car. I said, sit down. And I told her, and I explained to her what is in Alliance Emotion. And she understood it. And we drove together to a car dealer, and I sold my car. For 3 months, I had no car. We were walking around the streets. I was talking to new people. I started recruiting new people. Then, in less than 3 months, I made over 1 million. Wow. And you know the best of it? I went back to the same guy whom I sold my car to. You know how it feels. When I was walking out, when I sold the car, I wasn't happy. I felt pain. But deep inside me, I was happy. You know why I was happy? I was having cash, real cash, to go register in Alliance. So it was great. So 3 months time, exactly 3 months, I sold my car. I went back to this guy and I said, come on, I've come to buy my car. But not that car, I want to buy a better car. So my friends here, you see, it's not easy for us out there. It's not easy. In Africa, in Nigeria, a lot of challenges. A lot of difficulties. But the fact was this. We were determined. We wanted to make it. And we said to ourselves, we will make it. So I want you to understand that today, you have to take that decision. Whatever it will take, I'm going to make it.
Yes.
Nigeria is a wonderful nation. Something is about to happen. Do you know what is about to happen? Nigeria will take over Alliance. You know why? This is a country that is so big. In Africa, Nigeria is the biggest country in Africa.
Yes.
It is a country with over 200 million population. If you come to Nigeria, you will see people. So we take over. But not just people, we are passionate. Nigerians, what you did in 7 years, we're going to do it in 2 years. Yeah. We are very, very passionate. When we're determined to do anything, we'll do it. So I'm challenging you, if you don't want Nigeria to be number one, you go to work. You go to work. You do your work. Because when next we're coming to the Philippines, I challenge you, we want to be the number one. Do you think you will remain the number one?
Yes.
Do you think you can?
Yes.
Good. Then we'll meet again next year. And lastly, God bless M Global.
Yes.
Ultimate Eagle. God bless Ultimate Eagle.
Yes.
God bless M Fireman. And God bless Ultimate Eagle Dominators Nigeria.
Yes.
So my good friends, I'm happy being in your midst. And a lot of our people down there, they are so excited. Already, we've told them good things are coming. They are so excited. The next time we want to come to Philippines, we will be coming with no less than 500 Nigerians. And we told Dr. Ed, already, some of us have qualified for U.S. trip. We are counting more than 15 people already qualified.
Wow.
I've qualified, my wife have qualified.
Yes.
Lots of us. We want to go to US next year. We are joining you to US. Will you come along with us?
Yes.
Are you sure you will come with us?
Yes.
We are going with no less than 200 Nigerians yes. to US.
Yes.
Hello. We mean business. We are serious. We want to go to US with 200 Nigerians. And I challenge you, my friends, seated here today. You can do it.
Yes.
It's not going to be a good game. Imagine you when we'll be flying to US. You will come to the airport just to say bye bye. Imagine that. I'm serious. Because when I saw Alliance, I said, God, I'm going to go to US. I said to myself, imagine myself when people are going to go to US, I'll be waving bye-bye. That's not good for me. That's not good for you.
Yes.
That's not good for you. Tell yourself tonight, I will go to US. Anything is going to take, whatever is going to take, I will go to US. Because we are going with no less than 500 of us to United States of America. God bless you as you come along.